Trictis communicators G10 are compatible with intruder alarm panels from the most popular manufacturers directly via data bus, also called serial port. Programming the communicators is very simple and fast. This instructional video will show how to program a communicator G10 for transmitting to Trictis IP receiver RL10 via GPRS as primary and SMS as backup. G10 is connected to a computer using a USB cable. Press the left mouse button on shortcut G10 config. Go to the settings menu and choose the required port for connecting. In our case, it is COM4. You can check the port number in the Windows Device Manager. Return to the main menu window. Press the button Connect to connect to the communicator. Press the Read button, then input the 4-digit password in the open table. Default is 1234. Confirm password by pressing OK. G10 configuration is read. Enter the object number, which will be displayed in the monitoring software. Input SIM card PIN code or leave the same, if SIM is not protected by a PIN code. Input or change the user password. Choose the GPRS ping interval for supervising the connection with the monitoring center. The interval can be from 30 to 1,800 seconds. In case of a lost connection, the receiver will generate an alarm. Set the time interval for test messages. Test messages are contact ID and displayed in the monitoring software. Meanwhile, ping messages are internal. Expand the panel type list and choose the type of control panel, which is connected to the communicator. No additional control panel programming is necessary, thus saving installation time. Communicator G10 can transmit messages via main or backup channels. Now let's see how to set them up. Place the mouse cursor on the GPRS reporting menu tab and press the left mouse button. Expand the primary reporting list and choose the data transfer type needed for the main receiver. We recommend using GPRS. For primary reporting via GPRS, enter the IP address of the Trictis receiver. Enter the data reception port of the receiver. Expand the backup reporting list and choose the data transfer to the backup receiver. For backup reporting via SMS, enter the phone number of the receiver. Enter the operator's GPRS service login data. Choose the data transfer protocol and enter the encryption password. It depends on the settings of the receiver, and it must match with the receiver encryption password. Place the mouse cursor on right and press the left mouse button. The new configuration is saved on G10. Place the mouse cursor on disconnect and press the left mouse button in order to disconnect from the G10 program. G10 is disconnected from the computer. The communicator is now configured to not only read all messages from the panel, but also to communicate with monitoring center to primary and backup communication channels.